Hello, this is Behold the Kickmen. This is a football game that I have found myself somewhat reluctantly working on. It's basically a perfectly accurate football simulation thing. I thought it was about time to start showing off and showing you what it's like to play. So there is a sort of mode where you sort of play in leagues and work your way up to try and win the World Cup, and there's sort of story-based stuff going on in that. It's still work in progress at the moment. So I thought for the moment we'll just show off for quick play, which is kind of like a random quick setup. It randomly generates your team colours and stuff like that. So you can see here, this is the quick play mode. There are a few settings off the bat. You can set the turf type if you want to play on different kinds of arena, and there's Sky God, which is the weather effect. You can obviously play in normal or sunshine or rain or thunder and lightning and wind and all that kind of thing. Match length is obviously you want that kind of low, because the thing about football is it is just kicking and goals like over and over and over again, so you don't really want to set that, you don't want it to go on forever, so I tend to keep it quite low down there. Team size, obviously you've got the regulation 9, but you can go up to 15 and or down to 5 if you want to play different styles of game. I'm just going to set the AI to be at their very best. It makes the game kind of fast and furious, but it provides a decent challenge if you're the guy who made the game, I guess. Okay, so I'm not very good at talking and playing games at the same time, so I might have to keep pausing this. I'm the little guys in green at the bottom. We're going up the pitch. The enemy's the one in pink there. For quick play, it's all the stuff is kind of randomly generated. Okay, so the first thing I should point out is this little line that's connecting my guy. You can see the guy I'm controlling has got the arrow above his head. And there's a little line always coming from you to whichever of your teammates you can pass to. So a quick tap of A will, when that line's there, will immediately do a pass. Or you can hold down A and do a big kick. The other thing I point out is if you look at that little arrow above my head, there's some left and right dash indicators coming out of that, which basically means when every guy who's got the ball, you can do a little dash move. You can dash left and right, which I'll be doing in a sec, which is a nice little way of getting yourself out of trouble. If you find yourself kind of crowded by other players and wanting to move to a bit more open space, you can do this little dash thing. And I'm going to try and do a goal. Here we go. So charge that up. And I've also got aftertouch. If you see, when the ball goes orange, that's me sort of trying to after touch the ball, give it a bit of curve into, so you know, if it's slightly off target or whatever. Here we go. One of the things about the tackle thing is you can basically treat tackle kind of like a snooker cue, right? So you can kind of use it if the ball's not in play. I can either use it like that to tackle someone, or I can sort of chip it and try and use physics to try and get it in the right direction. It kind of works nicely sometimes if it's right by the goal. But oh, so the enemies scored a goal, or two goals, because they were, if you're in the little scoring zone outside the goal, that counts as one. If you're outside of that, it's two. If you're all the way back at the back end of the pitch, it counts as three goals. It's really embarrassing. Okay. Here we go. Oh. Half time already. So half time, obviously everything changes over, so you start going downwards now. So you change, everyone changes size. That's the rules of football. Tackled unfairly, so I get to do a penalty kick. Here we go. Nope. fluffed it. The thing I should point out is the goalkeepers are all AI driven. At one point you could control them and you're in charge of all that, but it was just really messy. So, and they work much better if you're not controlling them, I think. So I've taken that out of your hands and they're just completely AI driven now. Here we go. Oh, nice. Okay. So two goals because I was outside of the scoring zone. So, and a nice kiss from the umpire for doing so well. 2-2. It's almost exciting, isn't it? Oops. Okay, so that's a penalty against them. It works with normal football, so three strikes and you're out. If you do three penalties, one of your little soldiers will get a red card and be sent off the pitch, so you have to play with one man down. Same as normal football. That's it. Nicely done. 2-2. So no one wins. It's a waste of everybody's time, wasn't it? So, but there you go. So that's Behold the Kickmen. I'm still working on it. Still adding bits and pieces. It's going to go to testers now and sort of work out what he's changing, what's working, what's not. But that should give you a good overview of kind of how it's playing. I hope you enjoyed that. Please don't bother liking and subscribing. I'm not interested in any of that YouTube stuff. So it's not worth it. Don't trouble yourself.